still in the zone. And I remember not even having a home. I would sleep on the picnic table till 7 in the morning. I would go to killer's house when his mama leave. Curl up on the couch and try to get some sleep. Then I would up by 1:30 or 2. Start calling up people, see what we're gonna do. And I heard what you hear, it's gonna be a party tonight. I told them, y'all bring the weed play and I'll bring the light. And I'm hoping that they got a mic so I can grab that bitch and set it off right. And if you got your girl beside you, grab her too, yeah, close to you. And tell her in her ear that your back is strong. And would not be better than getting it off to this song. Come on.
I don't know why you can't stop moving to this.
They trying to hold me back, but they can't, man. My old mama couldn't stop me from moving.
In my mother's eyes, and my dad working hard every week. He never seen his kids, but we had food to eat. And I was growing up with love, but still on the streets. Yeah. I ran with a crew, running from the police. And I was doing drugs, and I was smoking weed. A gift to me came out of the beat. I was rapping daily, but no one ever knew. No. Could tell my family they would never approve. But I was hip hop from my head to my shoes. Yeah. Dreams of being on MTV News. Rap's going nowhere, still showing no fear. Still going at it, still really don't care. Love the things that I wrote, scared to share with the crowd. But when I had a problem, never scared to write it down.
Come on. Don't know why you can't stop moving to this.
They trying to hold me back, but they can't, man. My old mama couldn't stop me from moving. Y'all to do me a favor out there. Everybody, all of y'all, just clap. Clap, come on. Clap, clap, yeah. Clap, keep it clapping. Clap, clap. Now I got y'all clapping. I want you to close your eyes and visualize. Trey got a phone call about 10 o'clock the other night. Long distance from Texas, right? It was smoke. Talking about, yo, Trey, I'm broke. I said, I can relate, man, we in the same boat. He said, nope, you ain't got the same problems as me. I gotta feed my wife and kid and take after my family. And I hope things start going as planned. Cause I'm this damn close to going back to chopping grams.
I told him, stop, think before you go back. Think about your child, think about your rap. We gonna make it.